Hey everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Castlevania Harmony of Dissonance. Last time, I was messing around for a whole lot of crap, trying to find out where I was. Now, let's continue on with the story. Take that, Donkey Kong! Okay. Where did I leave off again? Take this! I can't remember a freaking thing. What did I do last night? I tried searching for everything. I was like, take that Donkey Kong. And then I defeated a few bunch of stuff. I ran, searched for boxes. Now this game's lagging again. Oh wait, now I remember. I couldn't go up here. So then I tried searching around for other areas. Oh. Alright then, I guess I'll have to go back down over here. In the bathroom. Okay, no. I'm not gonna copy, what's his name? Good old Nintendo Capri Sun. Even though I am a fan of him. Not a big fan, not an uber fan, not a super duper fan. Just an ordinary fan fan. Dang it, you dumb stupid flower. Oh wait, I guess it doesn't. Ow! Stop it. I probably should have used ice magic on that one, didn't I? I mean, shouldn't I? Oh well. Going down. Die, witch! Witches! Ow! The power of Christ compels you as I level up. Didn't you hear me the last time? No, I don't want the cross. I want my holy water. I like that better. Yeah, I'm not gonna fall for that crap like last time. This is the new improved me. Yeah. I didn't even know I could whip the axes. Ow. Okay, you know what? Take holy water. Holy water. I probably shouldn't waste the holy water right now. Using nice books, I mean spell, magic, alchemy, dark arts, shabba ding dong, ding dong. Hey, Makalela. Just forget it. Oh my god, Scarecrow! And I'm still playing this game blind. Okay, I hate these scarecrows. I really do. They're just annoying and they chase you and they're just dead ugly. I don't like you either. Because you're not sexier than me. And if you were, I'd respect you. Yeah, not falling for it. Really? Is this the best you guys can do now? And I'm like a level 11. I'm running out of magic right now. I wonder if there's any other weapons other than this whip or that stupid what's that thing called? Energy circle. It's worthless as well. Get me back my HP. I mean my holy water. Oh, I just back whipped somebody. Back whip. Your name is Debbie. Not witch. Wait, did I just level up again? How much experience do you witches have? Frankly, not that much. I guess I just kill things a lot. Yeah, not gonna happen. Now get out of my face. I always depend on this map to save my life. It's because I'm blind. Ooh, a door, but I can't go through and I can't break through the other path. Really, does Dracula really actually need a place like... I know that's... turquoise. I thought it might be a trap. But I bet it's another relic. Die, witch! Maybe I should just edit up this now. There's nowhere else to go. Except back up. So I'll see you there, everybody. Maybe I shouldn't have edited out the video. Whoa, what a nice room. Maybe a bit tasteless. Perhaps some furniture. Okay, I guess I'll try putting this down right here. So yeah, this is the place where you put all the relics and everything else nice. Everything pretty that you think or desire. So now we're on a quest to collect more crap for this ridiculous room. For who knows what and who knows for who. Wait, did I just say who a lot too many times? Of course I did, I don't care. Oh wait. I'm supposed to go to that forbidden room. I think it's over here. Oh yeah, and those two eyes. I remember you. You deserve to die. Freaks. You know, I really do have a feeling that this place will F me up. And I am not gonna like it. Probably a boss area. Pretty sure it is. But there is gonna be a terrible fight and I just know it. Oh wait, I think I know what it is. It's probably some horrible flying oh no, 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 get back, no. Seriously, get out of here. You deserve to die. Get back out here. You hear me? Okay, you know what? Screw you. Ooh, what is this? Ankle guards? Better than my leather boots? I guess so. Oh crap! I knew I could kill you. This is going to be fun, as usual. Ow! We're back to this crap again. Damn you, Norton. Well, I guess I'll use one of these potions. I really hate clicking. Anyway, the background does look pretty nice. Too bad that's not the thing I'm gonna fight, I think. I guess I'll have to stop right here for the part. I guess so. Alright then, see you next time, everybody.